know, this is the good life. I've decided to take some time off from my administration and trying to clean up things with Obama. I've come out here to Hawaii to decompress.